Sisters and brothers, the Lord is with you.
And with your spirit.
A proclamation of the Holy Gospel according to the tradition of Mark. May the Lord be on my mind, on my lips, and in my heart. Jesus and his disciples set out for the villages of Caesarea Philippi. Along the way, he asked his disciples, "Who do people say that I am?" They said in reply, "John the Baptist. Others, Elijah, still others, one of the prophets." And he asked them, "But who do you say that I am?" Peter said to him in reply, "You are the Christ." Then he warned them not to tell anyone about him. He began to teach them that the Son of Man must suffer greatly and be rejected by the elders, the chief priests, and the scribes, and be killed, and rise after 3 days. Then Peter took him aside and began to rebuke him. At this, he turned around and, looking at his disciples, rebuked Peter and said, "Get behind me, Satan. You are thinking not as God does, but as human beings do." He summoned the crowd with his disciples and he said to them, "Whoever wishes to come after me must deny themselves, take up their cross, and follow me. For whoever wishes to save their life will lose it, but whoever loses their life for my sake and that of the gospel will save it." The gospel, the good news of our Lord.